There's another new reality show I just found out about today. This one is on VH1. I think I might have to start watching this too. It's called Ton of Cash, and the concept is the contestants can win $1 million if they can literally carry a ton of cash, 2,000 pounds of money, from LA to Las Vegas without losing any of it. Which you need some pretty massive cargo shorts to do that. But this is a contestant named Johnny. He got eliminated last night after he lost a puzzle challenge. But despite that, Johnny's spirit would not be broken.
I don't care how tough you think you are, nothing hits harder than life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, okay? And don't be pointing fingers saying, I'm not where I need to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you.
I tell you that. As a dog, they put him down. I have to say, this new Planet of the Apes movie is so realistic.